Hello, I'm Andy Klein. Welcome to All About Circuit Spotlight. We've got some exciting new releases to share. But before we do, don't forget to zap that like button and subscribe so you're connected to the latest circuit breaking news. Now, let's check what's under the spotlight. Iona Tech's StatIQ band is claimed to be the first wearable voltage monitor that not only prevents electrostatic discharge events on electronics manufacturing floors, but also changes body charge. Well, I don't know about monsters, but a human has an electric capacitance of typically 220 picofarads. When we acquire charge, say by shuffling our feet, our voltage goes up. We also generate an electric field. Oh. But a problem could happen when a floor worker comes in contact with a component. Well, the component wouldn't blow up, but it could be badly damaged. You see, the industry loses as much as $5 billion per year due to ESD events, and Iona Tech's StatIQ body voltage monitor might not only be safer for workers, but it could be a major money saver. Automotive designs are on the lookout for the next gen gateway subsystems to revamp their ride. Go Stingray. Well, Microchip technology is revving up the automotive industry with its blazing first ever automotive-qualified Ethernet PHYs. With these high octane solutions, OEDs can easily migrate applications to an Ethernet network, unleashing the power to access data from the edge all the way to the cloud. The TIN-based T1S Ethernet standard enables collision-free and deterministic transmission on a multiple drop network, ensuring efficient network communication. Well, in the fast lane, efficiency reigns. Keysight Technologies aim for speed and ease with its new PZ2100 series of SMUs, addressing the challenges posed by the increasing complexity and density of IC designs. By integrating multiple test channels into a single device, this high-density solution with up to 20 channels in a 1U form factor accelerates semiconductor characterization and streamlines the design process, ultimately expediting time to market. And that should give designers more time to do what they enjoy, like smashing dinner plates with Thor's hammer. And that'll do it for this edition of AAC Spotlight. Don't miss all these stories in depth at allaboutcircuits.com. Stay charged and see you next week. Check out the article, Lossy Transmission Lines, Introduction to the Skin Effect, where we discuss high frequency conductor losses in transmission lines caused by a phenomenon known as the skin effect.